actually, I just played one game where Moritz wasn't there, Sunil wasn't there, Subrata, and Nick hadn't come that time. But, you know, I always believe that I'm a decent football player, and I used to always show off that, you know, main mujhe football aata hai, and, you know, now I own a team and stuff. But you really get a reality check when you play with these guys, you know? I mean, what you see on TV and stuff is, you may seem is really simple, but when you play with them, you understand the kind of discipline, the kind of respect, the kind of talent that these people have. And I just feel like a complete honor and complete gratitude, actually, that I got to share the field.